Shut up. You're making me horny.
Throw your panties up there.
Oh, that happens a lot. Happened once. Some woman threw her panties at me and they, they stuck to me.
Where's all the fat girls?
Hell yeah, I saw you come in.
I like a big woman carries food in her pocket, don't you? Biscuit in one, gravy in the other, give me some sugar. They say fat women ain't athletic. Horse shit.
Take a turkey leg off her plate and take off running.
Oh, they'll catch you.
Hold you down, eat the turkey, shove the bone in your ass. It ain't pretty. We was in Nebraska last week, home of the fat girl. Well, hey, they're not real fat. They're just thick. They got that winter coat going on. I like the way they clear out that whole state for you. Kind of like this one. There ain't a tree, there ain't a hill, there ain't a bush. There's a fucking tractor, though, I'll tell you that. All they do up there is drink and farm and drink. There ain't nothing wrong with it, just a lot of them doing it at the same damn time. There's corn where it shouldn't be. A lot of them missing some arms and legs because of it, too. You get around that heavy equipment, and you can't poke fun at them and get all pissy. Some bitch, I'll hop up there and kick shit out of you. Sit down, Stubby. You're going to poke an eye out with that damn thing. I'll hold you down and tickle the shit out of you. It snows like 80% of the time up there. They ain't got any hills, but they got sleds. It doesn't make any goddamn sense. Hey, let's go outside and push each other. I can't. I'll have to drag you behind the truck or something. We stopped off on the way up there at some Japanese, Chinese, fuck, they all look alike restaurants. Some place called Poontang. You been there? Shit, I liked it. Hell, I ordered it.
You want Poontang? Good choice, cowboy.
It's one of them places where they come out and cook in front of you, you know? Ah, cha 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 cha. The problem was some jackass hillbilly like me showed up to cook. What the fuck happened here? Did Ching Lee get sick? What are you doing out here? You don't want to go to Disney World and have Chuck E. Cheese filling in for Mickey Mouse. You want the real shit. I want a Japanese guy. A guy that comes out, ah, throws a knife, kills the guy next to him. He don't walk here no more. Well, no shit, Kung Fu. He just killed the son of a bitch. I think we ought to have restaurants over in Japan where we cook in front of them our way, you know? Four lawn chairs, a grill. Some big old cowboy cooking. What's it going to be, Chinky? Hot dog or a hamburger? I know a lot of you just went, he said, Chinky, get your purse. He's making fun of Chinese people. That's right. I got two words for you. Fuck you. Let me tell you why. Every one of you people in here make fun of Chinese people. That's why they're in this country, for our entertainment pleasure. Ever walk in a Chinese food restaurant and look around? Everybody in there is laughing and snickering at one point. The old boy walks up to you, where you want to sit? Well, goddamn, could you talk any faster? Ain't like you got shit to do. It's a buffet, for God's sake. What you want to eat? Well, goddamn, let me sit down first, you overachiever. Back up a little bit. We're going to have that Mugu Gapan, because that's the only thing we know how to pronounce. Steam rice and a sweet tea, chop chop. He walks away from that table. I can't help myself. Hell, I got my kids doing it. He came back to the table. He was pissed. He says, you make fun of me, cowboy. Well, I was all flustered. I said, I don't make fun of you. Well, I'll be damned if I didn't get caught. I don't give a shit. Hell, I like... Excuse me, was I talking while you were over there? Comedy show, lights, microphone. Fuck me, what an asshole. Shut up. Listen. What the fuck? You people just hollering shit out like this is a Jerry Springer show. Keep your fucking mouth shut. Trying to talk to you people. I ain't gonna come to where you work, throw rocks at you when you fucking mowing, so shut up.